where we're going?
London, baby.
Rumours have it this used to belong to a drug lord. It's estimated at 15 million. This is going absolutely massive. So we're going to see if we can find our way in.
It's a mirror.
Isn't that your room?
Yeah.
Designing the glass and windows. That's what I see straight away. This is an amazing American style bathroom. Red and white stripes with the starry ceiling. Look at this. I think I'm just back from here.
Peace out.
Pretty incredible.
The design is absolutely amazing as well. So.
What do you reckon, Shaz?
It's ace.
This is incredible, isn't it?
Yeah.
Just everything about it. Have you guys seen this chandelier? No. Feels homey. It's crazy. There's about 6 bathrooms in this place. But not. There's a few little things left. Not a huge, huge amount. Not the best wallpaper in the world.
It's like a tent.
It's crazy little thing like this. This just goes one night. You don't want to be like too long away, so. Maybe 30 minutes, 40 minutes or something. Just testing out my new mic, cameras and stuff. Fingers crossed you got me anywhere.
Jesus.
Slowly decaying the water everywhere. Mold. Not even using any of that. There's too many leaks in the ceiling. Thank you.
Hey?
In and out. Surprise for you upstairs and downstairs as well. So I'm going to start at the bottom and work my way up. On the bottom, it seems to be one down. So it's really narrow stairs. Let's have a go to that. I'll be able to get in at the bottles, keep changing the shapes and directions. Can you imagine if this would be a full of kid that much? So I've been another one there. Thank you.
better up that way, because we're cooking that steak.
Another beautiful bathroom. Another lovely room. This place must cost an absolute fortune to wear. It's not often you find mansions like this in the UK.
A bit slippy up here, so
I'll walk around. Garages.
This what?
Garage. We don't want to be.
They're too long.
Maybe this is what you're saying. We'll stick to the back. Got some nice photos out here. That pool. Is that a pool, do you reckon?
No. A pond.
Yeah.
Why have an outside pool when you've got one inside? Bigger than our houses.
Incredible. So, see you later.